So, Hallöchen und herzlich willkommen zu Persona 5 Royal. Ja, ich habe das Spiel auch schon nicht als Royal gespielt, also nicht komplett durch, aber bestimmt, ja, so vielleicht ein Drittel. Und ja, das war halt nur komplett auf Englisch. Jetzt gibt's eine überarbeitete Version, eine, nicht irgendwie ein Update, sondern ein komplett überarbeitetes Spiel mit neuem Content. Es gibt deutsche Sprache und es ist ganz besonders für die Persona-Spiele, denn ich glaube, es gab noch nie Persona-Spiele auf Deutsch. Ich habe auch Persona 3, das war auch komplett auf Englisch. Okay, was können wir denn hier einstellen? Ich glaube, das lasse ich so. Okay, dann machen wir einfach mal ein neues Spiel. Okay, das sind die ganzen DLCs, die da dabei waren. Ich habe mir die Super Super Deluxe Edition, keine Ahnung wie die hieß, gekauft. Da sind alle DLCs mit drin. Denn ich habe mir einfach gedacht, ja, wenn ich es mir schon kaufe, dann kaufe ich es mir auch gleich nochmal richtig mit jedem Content. So. Und jetzt darf es endlich losgehen. Persona 5 Royal.
This story is a work of fiction. Similarities between characters or events to persons living or dead in your world are purely coincidental. Only those who have agreed to the above have the privilege of partaking in this game. The contract has been sealed. The world is not as it should be. It's filled with distortion, and ruin can no longer be avoided. Those who oppose fate and desire change. From time to time, they were referred to as tricksters. You are the trickster. Now is the time to rise against the abyss of distortion.
Showing yourself above that crowd earlier was an excellent move. Nice work as always, Joker.
I bet Skull wouldn't pull it off that smoothly.
There he is!
Just run! Get out of there! Okay, the enemy's focus is on him. Everyone remember where we're meeting up? No worry.
Stop right there!
You won't get away!
Take him down, Joker!
Okay, versteck dich im Schatten und schleich dich im richtigen Moment vorbei. Bist du sicher, dass er hier reingekommen ist? Verstanden, ich setze die Suche fort. Verdammt, wie viele davon kommen denn noch? Alles okay. Die Sicherheitsstufe könnte erhöht werden, wenn du dir zu viel Zeit lässt. Ich weiß, ich suche nach einer anderen Route. Gib mir noch einen Moment. Oh, perfektes Timing. Joker da oben. Kannst du das Ding benutzen und darüber fliegen? Alles klar, geh von dort einfach geradeaus.
I'll end this right now.
Joker, it's her! She's the weird reading I've been getting!
My weak self relied on you so much. That ends today. Let's do this, Sam! Pie!
The enemy readings have decreased?
It's been a while since we last fought side by side. But this time, it's my turn to come to your aid, Senpai. Now let's win this!
There.
That's the last of them?
I genuinely have no clue what just happened, but I take it you're okay? Wait, bad news! Enemy backup's headed your way! You need to book it right now!
Please go. I'm going to make it harder for them to track you down. You still have something you need to do as a Phantom Thief, right? Then I won't stop you. Since I'm not a member of the Phantom Thieves, I'm in no position to interfere. However, please don't forget the promise we made, okay?
Joker, you need to get out of there! Go, go, go!
All right, let's do it!
Geh am Ende des Weges die Treppe hoch. Es ist nicht mehr weit. Halte noch etwas durch.
Something wrong? The exit should be up ahead.
You're there.
That's just how it is. After that commotion, the bottom floor is completely closed off. Hey, can you make it?
Over there! There's nowhere to run!
See ya!
What a show-off. You're so reckless, you know that? These readings! It can't be!
What happened?
An ambush? Joker, can you handle this?
Joker!
Oh no!
Capture him!
Let's go! Go, go, go!
Get over there!
Suspect secure!
Didn't expect to find some kid. You have your teammate to thank for this. You were sold out.
Suspect confirmed! Cuff him!
Guess the drug was too strong.
Wake him up.
No dozing off. You still don't get it, do you?
Give it up!
Come on, cooperate. What? You want another shot? Huh? What about the camera? Are you thinking it can be used as video evidence? You still haven't figured it out? There are no laws here that will protect criminals like you! Obstruction of justice, blackmail, defamation, possession of weapons. Manslaughter too, yeah? Talk about the works. To think that all those crimes were led by a punk like this. And you seem to be enjoying every second of it.
Okay, jetzt haben wir die Möglichkeit, hier den Schwierigkeitsgrad zu wählen. Ein gutes Gleichgewicht zwischen packendem Gameplay und packender Story. Du kannst die Schwierigkeit jederzeit ändern. Die Wahl beeinflusst die Story nicht. Okay, dann nehmen wir normal. Willst du das Spiel auf eine Schwierigkeit normal beginnen? Ja.
You should know your place. Sign here. It's a confession under your name. Don't expect to walk out of here in one piece. We are going to make you understand. One must take full responsibility for their actions.
Okay, wir müssen jetzt einen Namen eingeben. Na toll. Ach, da bin ich doch immer so. Unkreativ. Kann man ja auch kleine Buchstaben machen. Keine Ahnung. Ach, Nachname auch noch. Oh Gott. Stimmt. Das war im Original übrigens genauso. Auch der Anfang war, glaube ich, genauso. Ich könnte mich jetzt nicht erinnern, dass da was anderes war. I don't know her. Ich guck mal nach dem Namen. Okay, nehmen wir das. Ich habe keine Ahnung. Ja, Haku Tanaka, das ist mein Name.
Excuse me, but this area is off.
I'm Nijima from the Public Prosecutor's Office.
The Prosecutor's Office? What business do you have here?
Just let me through, it's urgent. There's something I need to confirm with the suspect.
Nijima-san, I believe this case is no longer in your jurisdiction. Besides...
Are you Prosecutor Sai Nijima? I just got off the phone with your director. Hurry and get it over with. To be frank, you're being an inconvenience.
I thought I ordered ordered you to stand by.
I'm responsible for this case, yet I'm not even being allowed an interrogation?
I'm calling because I knew you'd bring it up.
I will not be convinced unless I confirm it for myself. This is my case.
Good luck to you then. I won't be expecting much though.
Ah, Prosecutor, I forgot to mention something important. Your time will be cut short. We can't permit you to talk with them for long. It's for your own sake. His methods are unknown, after all. We don't even know if it's safe to simply meet and speak with him.
I understand. I didn't expect it'd be you. You'll be answering my questions this time. Those bastards. Can you hear me? It seems you've been through a lot. Almost anything can happen here, and I can't stop them. That's why I need you to answer me honestly. I don't have much time either. What was your objective? Why did you cause such a major incident? I didn't think it was a prank from the get-go, but I couldn't assemble a case for prosecution. It's because I couldn't figure out the method behind it.
Natürlich nicht. Warum willst du das wissen?
True. There's no way I could be convinced of such a world just by reading the reports. It seems you're coherent. When and where did you find out about that world? How is it even possible to steal another's heart? Now, tell me your account of everything. Start from the very beginning.
You are held captive, a prisoner of fate to a future that has been sealed in advance. This is truly an unjust game. Your chances of winning are almost none. But if my voice is reaching you, there may yet be a possibility open to you. I beg you, please overcome this game and save the world. The key to victory lies within the memories of your bonds, the truth that you and your friends grasp. It all began that day, when the game was started half a year ago. For the sake of your world's future, as well as your own, you must remember.
Na gut, speichern wir mal. So, also ich weiß, der Anfang, also die Titelmelodie war anders im Original. Ich fand auch das Originallied irgendwie besser. Vielleicht kommt's ja nochmal, aber keine Ahnung.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for riding with us today. We will be arriving in Shibuya shortly. This is the last stop for this line. Please transfer here for all subway lines. The doors to your left will open.
Please help!
Damn brat! I'll sue!
What? Are you for real? A mental shutdown? It's the truth! To a person, though? That's gotta be a joke. You really love all that occult stuff, don't you?
No.
That's what's going on.
Huh?
And tomorrow's task.
Okay, Hinweise, wenn du mal nicht weiter weißt, sieh dir die verschiedenen Hinweise oben rechts auf dem Bildschirm an. Heute kümmert sich Sojiro Sakura um dich. Sein Haus müsste in den Seitenstraßen dieses Wohngebiets liegen. Kamera drehen. Konfigurationsmenü. Dreh die Kamera, um dich in der Stadt umzusehen. Bla bla bla. Mit Leuten reden. Drücke X. Okay. Was war das? Ich will nach dem Weg fragen. Du willst zu dieser Adresse? Das ist in einer Seitengasse weiter hinten. Du gehst nach der Wohnung mit der Treppe rechts. Danke, Mister. Was soll ich nur tun? Das Wetter macht mich fertig, aber ich habe ein wichtiges Meeting. Ich wollte den Laden mal testen, aber sie hatten zu. Und es ist auch noch zu früh. Ich kann es einfach nicht glauben. Vielleicht sollte ich reingehen und nochmal fragen. Aus dem Laden weht kühle Luft heraus. Gab es wieder einen Unfall? Da drüben steht die Polizei. Oh, der sorgt nur für die allgemeine Sicherheit. Es wäre aber nicht gut, wenn wieder ein Unfall geschieht. Gehen wir nach Hause. Ich glaube nicht, dass die Adresse, die ich suche, da vorne ist. Okay. Kimis Klinik. Da ist ein hübsches und malerisches Badehaus. Es riecht angenehm nach Seife. Okay. Drinnen dreht sich Kleidung. Diese Waschmaschine sieht ziemlich schmutzig aus, vielleicht weil sie schon lange im Gebrauch ist. Okay, das hilft mir nicht weiter. Altes Café. Hier muss ich, glaube ich, hin. Ich gehe aber nochmal hier. Ich gucke mich nochmal um. Vielleicht gibt es hier noch was. Nee, da geht es nur wieder raus. Okay. Na gut, dann gehen wir mal ins Café. Ich kann durch das Glas in den Laden sehen. Viele Kunden sind da nicht gerade. Ja, ich wollte eigentlich reingehen, ne? Bin ich hier nicht richtig? Okay, anscheinend nicht. Ach so, das Café war nicht das... Okay. Auf dem Namensschild steht Sakura. Das dürfte dann wohl Soihiro Sakuras Haus sein. Ich habe geklingelt, aber es sieht nicht so aus, als würde jemand aufmachen. Vielleicht ist er ausgegangen. Okay.
Looks like no one's home. Oh yeah, Sakura-san's usually at his cafe around the... Well, it belongs in the back alley, so I should make my other deliveries first. Next, I need to take this package to...
Welcher ist der schnellste Weg zu LeBlanc? Die Seitengasse ist zu eng. Okay. Ich war ein bisschen zu voreilig. Ich geh mal rein.
Transit bus was driven down an opposing lane with its customers still in it. The citizens can't live in peace if this keeps up.
Oh, how frightening.
What could be going on? Didn't something similar happen just the other day?
And down is the name of a shellfish used in pearl farming. Oh, right. They did say that was today.
We'll be going now. The payment's on the table.
Thanks for coming.
This place is in the back alley, so there's no worries of a car crashing in here.
A what now?
There's been a string of those rampage accidents, you know. I just hope that none happen around here.
It's none of my concern.
We'll see you next time.
Oh, 4 hours for just a single cup of Joe. So, you're the guy. Yeah. I'm Sojiro Sakura. You'll be in my custody over the next year. I was wondering what kind of unruly kid would show up. But you're the one, huh? Have you been told? A customer of mine and your parents know each other, and... Well, not that that matters. Follow me. This is your room. I'll at least give you sheets for your bed. You look like you want to say something. It's on you to clean up the rest. I'll be leaving after I lock up each day. You'll be alone at night, but don't do anything stupid. I'll throw you out if you cause any trouble. Now then. I got the gist of your situation. You protected some woman from a man forcing himself on her. He got injured, then sued you, right? That's what you get for sticking your nose in a matter between two adults. You did injure him, yeah? And now that you've got a criminal record, you were expelled from your high school. The courts ordered you to transfer and move out here, which your parents also approved. In other words, they got rid of you for being a pain in the ass. It's best you not talk about anything unnecessary. I am in the restaurant business, you know. Behave yourself for the year. If nothing happens, your probation will be lifted. cause any problems, and you'll be sent straight to Juvie. We'll be going to Shujin tomorrow. Shujin Academy, the school you'll be attending. We'll introduce ourselves properly to the staff there. There's rarely a place to accept someone like you, you know? What a waste of my Sunday. Your luggage arrived a little while ago. I brought it up here for you.
So, ich wohne ab heute hier. Da sehe ich doch lieber mal nach, was da drin ist. Okay, gut, dann würde ich sagen, ich mache jetzt erstmal den Cut und dann sehen wir im nächsten Part von Persona 5 Royal, wie es hier weitergeht. Also bis dahin, bye bye.